The arrest of Nesson Quinlivan and Pierce McCauley was described as a major breakthrough for the security services in the aftermath of the bomb that killed Sir Ian Gow at his East Sussex home and the recruiting sergeant who died in the Wembley blast. The IRA suspects were charged with conspiracy to cause explosions in the UK. Today, Sir Peter Imbert spoke of his frustration at their escape.
My own officers and officers throughout the country for a long while were chasing these people and eventually get them into custody, and it's grossly disappointing when something like this happens. We're beginning all over again. We're using energies which really ought to be devoted to capturing other members of the IRA, not looking for the ones who've already been captured.
The Prison Officers Association claimed the men weren't held in a total security wing and searches had not been carried out.
Live ammunition was fired at officers in a prison. Following the incident, no search of the prison was made whatsoever, and I believe that is still the case. It is not inconceivable that there are still concealed in Brixton Prison guns and live ammunition.